Can you name this country before the end of the video?
Because this song, I actually interviewed the songwriter, Casey Livingston, and she said it was written as a love letter to the producers. You can find it on Apple and Spotify. But this is what's amazing. Just today, in this country, it's number 4 on the pop charts on iTunes and number 4 on the overall charts. Have you listened to it? It's a great song. Go check out my interview with her. See you on the flip side.